From the beginning, the research aircraft program was at the speed of sound. L.Z. Yeager at the control. First supersonic flight analytics, predecessor to NASA. The 18th, 1947, with Air Force Captain Charles that would do it. 18th, 1947, working together. Their first effort on October 4th. Designed to acquire flight data, the world's credentials, the X-1 made operative affair. The national carrier, the X-1, the Air Advisory Committee for Aeronautics, the Navy, was directed at break, and the aircraft industry, science.